What is going on, Portal Masters? Robert Welkney here from CoinOp TV. We caught up with a fellow Portal Master, Jojo Pet, in the house.
Hey, what's up, guys? Jojo Pet here. How you doing?
He's in the house. He's down here checking out some Skylanders trap team. Which of the trap team figures are you loving? Or are you most excited about?
What is the girl that shot the flames? Was it
Torch?
Torch, yeah.
Yeah, Torch is nice.
She's really awesome as far as like the Chopper.
Chopper
was really cool and kind of OP. Wallop
with the hammers.
Yeah, those hammers, like, they come out and shoot them straight, and then like when a bad guy's like near, you can go bam like that. It's awesome. It's crazy.
And when you level up Wallop, his hammers, they start getting all spiky.
Yeah,
and they look real crazy and stuff.
I didn't play the level one, but that
they're,
looks
yeah,
awesome.
They look cool. And then what about some of the villains? What do you think?
Villains?
Broccoli guy.
Rage Mage.
We got Rage Mage
awesome.
There.
See, it's pretty cool. I like how the trap villains interact with the kind of like have power up. So like you can throw up something with her.
Yeah.
You can throw up this ball of light and switch over to your trap master, and then it'll be like a power up that'll make you go like really fast for a limited time.
Cool. So, yeah, and we got to see Broccoli guy have like a healing.
Yeah.
Like a healing power up, like a ring or something.
Right.
That you could do that.
Yeah, you can throw that up before, and then you know bring your other trap master in and get some heals for a little while. Yeah.
So what did you think? So we got to hold some of them. The trap master is pretty heavy.
Yeah.
Okay. What'd you think of that?
Some of them like Wallop are like huge.
Yeah. Snapshot behind us there was like gigantic.
Yeah.
But Wallop was definitely huge.
Yeah.
And then what do you think of the crystals now that we got to play with those?
Those are pretty cool. I thought that it held like more than it does, but it only holds like one villain.
One villain at a time.
Yeah.
Or you can keep them in the vault.
Yeah, or if you don't have the actual trap, you can actually still capture them, and then once you get the trap from the store, you can get that guy that you just trapped.
Yeah.
So you don't have to worry about going back after, I don't have the magic one.
Yeah.
You know, Mage Rage is going to be in the vault for you waiting, so that's really cool.
Yeah, so we're finding that. So as far as I know, you can play the game without trapping any villains.
Right.
And then if you get a trap later, they'll be stored in the vault, and you can put your trap on there in the hub. The Academy, I think they're calling it.
Yeah, the Skylander Academy.
Jail, and yeah, the little hub there. We got to see some of that. So cool. All right, Portal Masters, we're going to wrap up this vlog. Make sure you check out Jojo Pitt's YouTube channel.
Thanks for
having me. Oh, anytime. And I'll put a link in the description below, and we'll see you guys next time.
Skizzle.